Do to that thing, Mitchell? Sounds like an anti-waffle commercial.
Well, I didn't see it as an override per se. It was just the operator's conversation sequencer. They're usually so grim.
Do you know how many security protocols you broke?
Well, Morgan said it was all right. Even helped me.
I'm Operator Skillet, Mitchell. You sound like you could use a healthy dose of sunburst banana pudding.
This is an AB conversation, Skillet.
Apologies, Chef. I'll see my way out.
Shit. psionic aptitude available.
Are you recording this?
Joint transcripts are fun.
They are not. It's like mental scrapbooking. You both save the moments that matter. Serious, so I wanted to shut my transcribe off. So you're asking me if it's okay to record our game on the transcribes? Yes, using the memory, it's not right. I can't be having this conversation. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this.
What?
What? Exactly. What you're going to do is have dinner with me.
What?
You say what a lot when you should... Say yes.
Yes?
See? All settled. Don't worry about the transcribes. It's not against regulation. So, are you gonna invite me to this game or not?
Alex, this is Captain Marks. I'm calling to let you know I've authorized a full evacuation of Talos 1. I've tried to issue a mayday to Earthside operations, but our external communication systems are malfunctioning. If you're still with us, we're keeping our posts until the last pods are safely away. Marks out.
Dear future us, today, future us, we are not calling ourselves that. Today, I was able to convince my beautiful but stubborn partner to stubborn to stay in bed and not report for an extra shift. And this is the reward I get.
have never removed a neuromod. And yet, today, I could not find my way to the hardware labs. I wandered the arboretum for an hour. I made some excuse, but I know me you suspects. I cannot keep making toys for Transtar when I told Alex what I want to try. He gave me a device to help. Parapsychological contraption. Morgan made it. Some of the components are beyond me. The same dream again. There is something wrong with this station. Something here with us, but I am hallucinating now. There is no question. I tried to open the locker, but I could not remember our anniversary. And for a moment, even her name escaped me. Her name! If one day I wake up and cannot even remember the work I am doing, I must give it all to Morgan. She will know what to do with it. First test. Anterior electrodes overheated after 6 seconds. But I swear, there was a moment I saw her again. The day we met on the Costa Amalfi. Her lemon sundress. My Clorinda.
Thank you. Officer Files. Malia, I have an important request. It's sensitive, though. I need to know I can trust you with a surveillance matter.
Yes, of course, sir. It's just that normally I can't do something like... without consent from Chief Elazar HR and another director.
Those people report to me, Milieu.
Yes, sir. I understand.
I want you to keep an eye on Annalise Gallegos. Where she goes, the house she keeps, visitors.
I'll log everything on the security computer.
Good. Send me your report at the end of the week.
Yes, sir. You've got me really curious.
Are you ready for your instructions, my lady?
This better not get us into trouble. Not too much trouble, anyway.
First, you must journey to the tree where we carved our initials.
And what if I bump into Julian Howard?
Run like hell. Julian the Ogre does not like people touching his trees, or his, fruit.
Probably be a lot less grumpy.
Anyway, beneath a stone you will find a magical key card. This key card will unlock everything your heart desires.
Oh, well, I don't need a key for that.
And don't worry about work. Michaela said you could take an extra shift since it's your birthday.
Wanted to check in on you, Sky.
Just a Neuromod hangover. I feel weird.
I can't believe you got modded for Alex's clown show at the Tulip.
Are you kidding? I've always wanted to play an instrument, but never had the time. It's so... it's like I can see the sheet music in my head. I feel like I've been doing this since I was 7. Besides, you are going to be on stage with me, right?
Only to catch you if you suddenly collapse. And only if you keep me from punching Alex if I drink too much.